Out of the Great Plains comes Deary, along with her human family, and their great and horrifying adventures.
Uncle Wally, when are Aunt Margot and her husband Norman gonna get here? I'm really excited for them to meet Deary.
They see Deary has the puzzle set out. Let's play while Deary works on her teleplay.
Deary, it looks like you fixed it.
You'll learn all about Deary, from her humble beginning to the Deer she is today.
When Jan and her brother Jerry, when they first discovered Deary.
Hey, Deary!
See what happens as trouble looms at a nearby cave attraction.
It's nice, but we really have to go.
I mean it. I'm about to show you.
Oh!
I'm gonna find my way out of here because I'm a paleontologist.
Wow, your complex is really scenic.
Look how tall I am.
If I do, he'll feed me to it.
It? What is it?
Deary, Off the Wall is a psychological thriller packed with action and romance.
Hello, Fireman Uncle Wally here. Yeah, say, I'm pretty busy. Any chance you can bring that fire over here?
Whoa! Pretty hard on the dinnerware.
You forgot the napkin rings. Go get him a dang napkin ring!
When we get out of here.
Yeah, when we get out of here. You know, you hardly know me. You may find that you don't even like me.
Yeah, probably.
Plus, there are more subplots then points on Deary's antlers.
Now how about calling about the gas truck already?
And down here, look at the here. Look at
it. There?
There's my turtle Sheila.
Oh, gosh, Jake, doesn't that hurt it?
No, they like it.
This isn't Paco's real face. The children nowadays wear the comical masks.
Have you ever had surgery? Me either. My mom has. She has rabies.
Dig in, everybody. Again. You know, hard to believe, but spaghetti used to be hard for me to eat before I got my braces.
You know about cars?
Yes, I'm a paleontologist. Oh, it's okay. There's dynamite in this bag too. I'm a paleontologist.
I'm a paleontologist.
Paleontologist of this woofdustish.
Paleontologists study really old stuff.
Like crackers.
Deary Off the Wall. Experience it today. Because bad movies are funny. No animals were harmed in this movie. Deary was already like that when we got her.